Hello guys, in today's tutorial I'll show you guys how to create your contact form using the WP form. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to like, subscribe, share and hit the notification bell in order not to miss my upcoming tutorials. Without wasting most of your time, let's get started. So the first thing you need to do is that you need to install this plugin. So I'll simply go to plugin and go to add new. So you need to search for the WP form plugin. After searching for the plugin, click on what install, and after that you need to activate it. But I already have the plugin installed on my WordPress website, so I'll simply go back to the plugin, that is the WP forms. So I'll click on what all form. Once I get there, since it's the first time for me to get this plugin, so I'll simply click on what create your form. So once you're in this page, you simply click on what simple contact form. So this is a simple contact form. So once you get here, you can simply drag what a text. If you want to add a new text, that you drag it. So if you want to add another email, or if you want to add a number on the contact form, you simply click on what you track it in that manner. So that's it. So once you are done with that, you simply click on what save. After which you go towards setting. Once you get to setting, that is, you need to what to change your form name. You can click on that contact form, contact us. So once you are done with that, you click on save. Or if you want to add a description on your contact form, you can simply add a description there and add a CSS class and a submit button. So you can, on the place of the submit button, you can type in send if you want. So after that, after doing all of that, you simply click on what save. So we are now going to go to the what, to the notification. You click on notification. Once you are in the notification, here you need to put the first box. You need to put your what email, you need to put your site's email address. So I'll simply insert the site's email address here. After which, here you can leave it like that, or you can simply say entering email should be contact us. So here you can see them like that, but here again you need to put again your contact, your company email or your email address. So once you are done with that, you simply click on what save. So the next thing you're going to do is that we are going to go for confirmation. So at confirmation here, it is the word, if you want to send a message, if the thing fail or if the thing goes, that is what you are going to say. Thank you for contacting us, we will get to you shortly. So if you want to change that message, you can simply what change it if you want. So I'm going to leave it in that manner. After once I'm done with that, I'll click on what save. After that, I'm going to go back to my WordPress website dashboard. Once I'm in my WordPress website dashboard, I will simply go to pages and click on all page. Once I'm there, I'll simply click on the page that I want to add the contact us from. So I'm going to click on edit. Once I click on edit, I'll simply click on what? Elementor. That is the Elementor page builder. So once I get here, I need to what? To create a widget which is going to permit me to save my contact from there. So I'll click a widget. After that, come here and search for the what? The WP form. So that is it. Once I'm there, I'll track the form. After tracking the form, I'll need to choose the form. So that's it. Once I'm done with that, so this other display option is if you want the contact form to appear. That's it. What you just open. So if you want the contact form to appear in that manner, you can put it like that, show, and the description to show. So guys, that is how you create your contact us form using the WP form. So please make sure you subscribe to the channel to get more tutorials on how to build your website.